The BBC spoke to an Uzbek immigrant who met Sayfullo Saipov when the suspect arrived in the US.